11 News. We are exposing fraud and following the money. Telecast is coming.